A novena to Saint Catherine Labouré, Day 6. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Dear Lord, we thank you for giving us your servant, Saint Catherine Labouré, as an example of holiness. Help us to imitate the virtue she showed through her deep trust in you. Saint Catherine Labouré, you entered the Daughters of Charity of Saint Vincent de Paul because you wished to serve God in a wholehearted way. Please bring my petitions before God, whom you serve so wholeheartedly. You were still a young novice when Mary appeared to you. She told you that you would face opposition in the mission she was giving you, but that God would give you the grace you needed. You had faith in her words and placed your trust in God. Pray for me that I may always seek to trust God in my life. Pray that I may trust God even in the midst of trials and adversity. Please also pray for. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. Saint Catherine Labouré, thou wast the chosen confidant of the Blessed Virgin Mary. She revealed to thee her desire that her children wear the miraculous medal as a mark of their love for her and in honor of her immaculate conception. Intercede for us that we may follow our Heavenly Mother's desires, as that we may receive those special graces which flow from her motherly hands like rays of light. Amen. Saint Catherine Labouré, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.